So I've been here for a few weeks now, so I've been able to take a step back and give a little bit of thought as to what I would say to my pre-deployment self. First thing is that waterproof and monsoon-proof are two completely different things, and umbrellas are not helpful when the rain is sideways. The second thing is that this is a completely all-hands-on-deck operation, which means that there's a large amount of collaboration, cooperation, and coordination that goes on, and a can-do attitude goes a very long way. Another thing is, you know, having to trudge through a foot of slush and mud to come to the hub every morning, it did fully contextualize the operation in my mind. All the situation reports read that there's 650,000 refugees, but until you actually drive through the camp, you do not see the sheer volume of the people that we're trying to see.